Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. My name is Ajay, and today I'll be showing you guys a little trick about 3D models in different versions of Microsoft PowerPoint. Well, for your reference, I've used this trick in PowerPoint 2016, and the easiest way for you to check if this trick will work in your version or not is simply by opening the presentation that's available for download in the description box below. And if you notice the animation preview of different models dancing around like this, then there's a pretty good chance that it's going to work in your version as well. Once you open the downloaded presentation, you can copy the 3D object from it and paste it into your own new presentation and start messing around. Also, under the Format tab, you'll find the option to align, resize, and reposition the object. You can also rename the object under the Selection pane if you're going to layer it down with other 2D and 3D objects. In addition to that, all the vintage animation effects that the PowerPoint has, they will also work fine with these 3D models. One thing you'll notice under the Format tab is the option for different scenes that a character has by default. You can go through the scenes and choose the one that fits into your context the best. But apart from all these features, it still has a disadvantage. If you select an object and go to Format tab, you'll see the 3D model view option is disabled by default, unlike Microsoft Office 365, where you get access to 18 different viewing angles and you can use them completely to your own advantage. So what we have done for you is made all the different views of different objects available for download on our website. So head over there and start making your own animations. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel.